we have about just about 400 houses on reserve. And there's renovations that have to be done year after year, projects, you know, here and there all over the reserve. We don't have the people, you know. There's some out there, but we need more.
Every one of those communities that I've gone to and I said, what could we do to help? What's important? The number one issue was always housing, and the second issue was training, education, and jobs for our young people. And we're really hoping that with this initiative, we can actually make a lot of progress on both of those.
So the way that the program was designed to have a academic upgrading portion as well as a skills training portion. And that was done deliberately. And that's because many of the individuals who were interested in the training program also had an interest in potentially pursuing further training in carpentry. But some of them either didn't have some of the academic requirements in order to get into programs such as carpentry, or had been out of school for long enough that they desired a refresher for it.
The academics had trades, math, communications, and science to give them practical skills that they would use on the job site while giving them the content knowledge that they would see on the trades entrance exam.
Like, this place was just, like I said, garbage, but now it's turning into a place where we can talk and laugh. To really be a part and produce something that's tangible, this is also a team effort. You know, as a Native person, I truly believe in team effort.
This project has benefited me on more skills that I can actually use to finish building my own house.
I'm awesome at math now. That was my weakest point. Now I'm just great at it. So I'm happy for that. Happy for all of the opportunities I'm given here.
That we were able to bring so many individuals that much further to their career goal or their employment goal is phenomenal. And being able to see these finished structures completed is fantastic.
Now I like to see these young people, you know, try to take over. I think that's what we really need.
This is important to me, and I know we're gonna get through this. I know we're gonna build a house. I know we're gonna grow. I know I'm gonna get my red seal. I know I'm gonna work with these guys as we get older.